Bingo. One's got to stop giving on my number.
How did you get past all my movie-accurate replica traps? So, the legendary Danny Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo. Me? I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Moreno. I've seen the movies hundreds of times. Got the biggest memorabilia collection this side of the Caribbean. I even have a cloth that Stallone used to wipe his armpits on the set of First Blood Part 2. So I know a real-life Rambo when I smell one. And I'm not convinced. There is this king shit colonel called Tissel, one of the FND's prime assholes. I want you to hunt him down and take him out, Rambo style. Tissel likes to fish, but the only thing he's going to catch is your knife in his back. I'd love to do it myself, but, you know, I've got to keep this collection safe. So, are you up to the challenge or no? You think you can be Rambo? Then prove it. I'll be here scoring your performance. Quoting the movies gets big points.
Heard you just took out Castillo's men.
I probably won't use it.
Something important. You can score big points when you finish this hell if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Danny Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway? This feels personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later.
This is a stealth mission. I should bring my sneakiest amigo. Perfect for stealth. Does God know I'm on the Rambo mission right now? What kind of asshole fishes in the rain on purpose? They've got a medic.
Get them!
Oh, there's two over there. Shit. Get out of there. You're not supposed to be there. Get out of there.
Quantos son?
Danny Rojas want? Now, where's your key? Silvio, Colonel Tizel is KIA.
Did you say the line?
Si, every word.
Good, good. You got points for the line and for the stealth kill. No points for similar appearance, though. You need to hit the gym.
So what's this key for?
There's a special box at Tizel's fort. That's where he kept his most precious Rambo memorabilia.
Wait. Are you telling me there are two insane Rambo superfans on this island?
Not anymore, Rojas. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition.
Carajo. What am I doing?
Shit! The VHS player is eating my only copy of Rambo 3. I'll call you back, Rojas.
How did I get all the junk? Sorry about that, Kitty. Oh, it's way over there is a horse.
Good to see you, Danny.
Oh, I know where I'm at.
Need some wheels.
Oh, you jerk.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Remind me why I'm going to this fort. Except for becoming Yara's Rambo, I remember that.
Hey, that's taking me around the back way.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like in Rambo First Blood, Part 2.
Yes! Sif.
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
Tizel has one that looks just like it. It works too. In the collector scene, we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine. This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It's a joke, right? Right? Hello?
Paso.
This is the fort. Gotta be a room somewhere around here with that bow in it.
Oh, he jumped that.
Luso, here!
The airplane ran into the windmill. Maybe that's why it kept taking me this long.
Be careful here.
See, if Aluso kills him, there's no body. You pissed off the cat.
Get them, Aluso!
I'm not even telling it what to do. Somebody pissed off the cat. Alright, I have never seen Aluso just take out everybody. That was cool.
This asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio.
Now that's a bull.
Shit.
There's no way I'm doing 552.
Okay, I put it in the wrong place. Oh, now it changed it. Oh, maybe that's what it was.
You come mierda through first blood!
Same time.
Regrets! I lost cows after 400. So much blood!
All the blood, Rojas. Give it up!
Coño! How did Rambo do it? This is fucking exhausting.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really. It's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantastico! Those come mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No. I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow. The ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee. All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.